So what we're doing is just injecting some Botox into the glabella here, frown for me. And as you can see, we're using very small needles and the injection is pretty comfortable. I like to use 5 little injection points. And today we're delivering 20 units of Botox, but whether we're using Botox or Dysport, the injection technique is the same. The only difference is which product we're using, but the outcomes are very similar. You okay?
Yes.